first item on the agenda, on the itinerary, there's a lot of conversation that often takes place about optimism and pessimism, the glass being half full, the glass being half empty. I like to consider myself a little bit more pragmatic about the situation, which is, if a glass is filled to the brim and then emptied halfway, it's half empty. If you take an empty glass and you fill it halfway, it's half full. And of course, to quote a comic that actually addressed it, I got a living kick out of it, if you just get introduced to this glass of water without knowing any of the history behind it, then you can honestly just say that it's a half measure of water. So you've got those varying conversations on a multitude of levels, where it's pro and con, depending on however which side you're on is neither here nor there. You've got optimism, and you've got pessimism. You've got atheism, you've got theism. You know, you've got a whole cornucopia. It's not that everybody is strictly atheist or strictly an atheist. You've got agnostic people. I've met a really awesome dude named John, who's a Quaker, who, as he puts it to me, oscillates in his beliefs. I think that's awesome, by the way. So, needless to say, you can have varying mixtures of any forms of opposition. But my question to you, YouTube: Beatles or the Stones? Personally, I prefer the Stones.